My name is Eric Young, Roe Ford Sales here. I'd like to tell you a little bit about the 2013 Ford F-150. The 2013 F-150 is available in three different cab styles. The three different bed lengths are available, depending on the configuration. And this here is the 2013 Super Crew, and it's in the FX4 trim. This particular vehicle has a luxury package, which gives you leather seats, as well as an electronic climate control. This one also has an appearance package, which gives it a unique tape stripe, 20-inch wheels, and a tubular step that's available only on this package. This one has a 6.5-foot bed, and it's also available on a 5.5-foot bed in this package. I'd like to show you a little bit about the rear of the vehicle. One thing that's unique to the F-150 is that the beds are deeper than anybody else in the industry. And the critics had said that with those deep beds made it much more difficult to access your cargo. Ford's solution was to come up with a deployable step that allows you to gain access to the cargo. You simply just push the release lever and out comes the step. You step up in, gain access to your cargo, and then just simply push it back in to lock it in place. Another solution is the tailgate step. This step allows you to gain access to the gate a little bit easier. Simply just fold this down, fold the additional step for greater width, and you pull up this handle. That way there, it gives you sure-footedness when you get up into that gate. I'd like to point out a couple of things on this F-150. This being the FX4 luxury package, has HID headlights. And the appearance package gives you this painted grille, as well as this unique tape stripe. This particular vehicle has the 5-liter V8. There are three other engine choices. This particular one has 360 horsepower. The base engine is just over 300. Goes up over to 400 with the large V8. This vehicle, like every other F-150, has got a maintenance-free battery. It's got the fluid stored in a translucent bottle, so you don't have to take the cover off to check the fluids. As well as every cooling fan is electric now, so it's not belt-driven and using up your fuel economy. Since your comfort is important, this vehicle has a power seat and a power lumbar. And it also saves the positions, so multiple drivers can save it just how they like it. It also has a tilt wheel as well as power pedals. On the steering wheel here, on the left side is the cruise control. On the right side is the volume and sync controls. And here again is the touchscreen for navigation. You simply touch the corner of the screen, brings up the navigation. You can set different destinations, points of interest, that type of thing. You can also, on the other corner of the screen here, you can hit this for the climate, which will bring up all your climate settings. You can actually control it here or down here, whichever you prefer. The audio entertainment portion, basically you can touch all your preferences as far as the satellite radio, AM or FM. And the upper left here is to connect your phone and to sync your phone into the system. So again, you can answer and place calls right to the sound system. Ford realized that it was important to have the comfort in the back seat as well. So when they redesigned this truck in 2009, they added 6 inches more leg room to the back. This particular vehicle has, as you can see, an appearance package, giving you the red piping around the bottom. It also has an inverter, which allows you to plug in an accessory such as a laptop computer and be able to work right out of your truck. And you also see the ventilation here, again, allowing the flow of the air right to the back seats for your comfort. My name is Eric Young, and I invite you to come down. I'd be happy to show you the F-150.